time to prove that we exist for centuries.
But if we didn't exist, how could we do anything?
Yes, but the question is, Melody, how do you know that we exist?
How could we even think about it if we didn't exist?
Maybe we only think we're thinking about it.
Look. Why don't you start out thinking that you don't exist and see where that gets you?
Why don't we just stroll over and take a look? Because I know whatever Harry's got in there will get him in so much trouble with dealership in the Northfield in 10 minutes.
You'll need probable cause for a search warrant, Sid, and you won't have any.
Come on, Paul. It's time to bite the bullet. Harry starts ranting at the site review committee about guns, testicles, and it's all over. Why don't you just ship him to Northfield?
My position is no different this year than any other. Harry is going nowhere, as long as I'm chairman.
God, we're going to miss your consistency. Dinner!
I really can't, Dr. Wolfer. I want us to get married.
You still call me a talking pot?
So, what's that supposed to mean? When I met you, you were Dr. Wolfer, and that's the way I got to know you. So don't go making any big goddamn deal out of that, too. I'm just a formal fat person. If I were sleeping with the King of France, I'd say, that was very nice sex, Your Highness. Thank you for banging me, Your Majesty.
That's a lack of all respect, fellas.
Did you ban those agents over and by dead
people? Unlikely.
Keep her in the shed and back off.
Well, don't you wish.
I got a hand to take on that man. Is it okay if I take a stab at her?
So to speak, was she all yours?
Melly belongs only to Melly, sir. Thank you, Harry. You're a real sport. Cigar pool.
Professor Brown, kind of you to come to our little faculty forum.
Something of a command performance, Harry. Sid brought me.
It was fascinating. What is it you're supposed to do?
Invite Harry out to Northfield. Show him a good time. Tell him what he's missing. Want to come, Harry?
Absolutely. But what good is my yacht? And my Porsche? My European ski villa, not to mention my reputation as a world-class scientist. Without having a woman.
Oh, that's so true, Sid. Without a good woman, there's nothing.
Nothing.
But as soon as us lesbians start telling people that, now they start calling us dykes and cracking jokes about oral sex.
I gotta call my service.
Jesus Christ.
What are you barking
want to be God. Not that I'm turning down any recent offers, but there are 4,000 million humans on this earth, and if I still feel alone, I can't imagine how there was must feel to be one God. You gotta keep this business so loosey to yourself.
I don't know whether you remember last time we were in
talking about your dead wife.
I think it's called Bohemia. That's your life.
Yeah.
And you was trying to find in San Diego. I just kind of want one.